just sitting back thinking, right? All the situations that I was in that wasn't favorable to me growing as a man. And like, I finally figured it out. Like, looking around for help, searching for answers. If you were in a situation that you feel like is not good for you, then only you can get yourself out of that situation. Can't nobody else do that. You know what I mean? I don't give a damn what you're going through. It's not enough. Because you're still here, right? You still got a chance to turn it around. So I don't want to hear, oh, it's too hard. It's too painful. Go get it. Go get it.
Come. Rub off in the way when they got it coming.
Ideology.
We're dealing with this economy. I'm feeling faded on the daily.
Not because of drugs, but
because of the pressure of being successful. My conscience second guessing, congested with questions about my life if I never make it. Like,
what happened to your business? What happened to your house? Your mom's still in the hood. Why you ain't got a route?
Look, them type of questions that keep me overly dedicated. But better yet, that's an understatement. I keep thinking of ways to get better as a person while losing sleep, cause in the end, I know it's all worth it.
I done been through some shit, but never did I trip. I always kept my head up. I suggest you do the same if you're fed up with only breadcrumbs. They want us to struggle, but nah, let's get it, bro. All I gotta say to you is,
hustle. Grinding like a motherfucker, trying to make something out of nothing. Let's take it hella home. I knew that I was hella clever, dodging the devil, never butter, forever endeavor. We was born without nothing, but I'ma turn that into something. I guarantee on my life, that ain't nothing. You want it? You can come and get it. I'm owning the moment, mentally assaulting all of my opponents. This was never no black and white shit. This was always poverty versus the rich, cause rich don't give a damn about shit. Long as that money keep flowing, niggas ain't knowing. When it's Young J, I keep going. Cause it's a must that I do it for my cluster. If you sick of the struggle, my rebuttal's the hustle. Cause
I done been through some shit, but never did I trip. I always keep my head up. I suggest you do the same if you're fed up with only breadcrumbs. They want us to struggle, but nah, let's get it, bro. All I gotta say to you is,
Hustle. Gotta get my paper, I know they hate and anticipate for me to fail, but I'm perfect, so I'ma keep them waiting. And they be smiling in my face, but I can smell a fake. I just focus on family first and money making. I don't think they can handle the purple that I've been blazing. And I've been flaming them back to back, got me looking Asian. They fall in love with these chickens just cause the sex amazing. Boys better quick up in these beats where you get your honey taken. And I can't take a L, but I'll take a meal. I get it independent, I don't need a deal. And if you taking shots, you better shoot to kill. In spite of all the struggle, I show a muscle to keep it real. Now tell me how you feel. Probably got you scorching my chain. You're like, now what's really important? Love the way the money feel, I think I need some more of it. Me and my team just gon' sit back and put my sweets in order.
Easy. What happened to your business? What happened to your house? Your mom still in the hood? Why you ain't got a route?